Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add emojis to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. They can be used for your lock screen background and wallpaper. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add emojis to the lock screen, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top, and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now tap on the blue plus icon to create a new lock screen. On this page, select the option called Emoji in the Featured section. You can first change the background color with the option in the bottom right. Once you've selected a color, tap on the bottom left option, and now you can customize the emojis you want on the screen. You can select up to 6. With them selected, you can finally adjust the layout of them by swiping left or right. Tap on the Add or Done option in the top right once you've made the changes you want. And so that is how to add emojis to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.